want to tell you just the fact that you were allowed to be on television, because, you know, in the early days, there were very few blacks on TV. You know, I think one of the first was like Nat King Cole, Sammy Davis. You know, it was just people that all the other acts, you wondered, where were they and why weren't they on TV? Well, I guess politically, I suppose that someone made decisions, and blacks just were not used that often on TV. You know, not in scripts, not in plays, not a lot of things, unless you did it yourself. Like if you made your own play, then you could be in it. So it was a challenge, and it was also like something of I felt we'd made a milestone of being able to get onto. I remember going on Dick Clark, and I only went on Ed Sullivan. I only had one opportunity because every other time that they were going to be on the show, unfortunately, I was at home because of something, you know. So, but it was wonderful, and it was wonderful that I'm going to say Mr. Gordy's vision and what he often said is we're making music for everybody. It's music made by black people, but it's not black music. It's music for everyone. And I'm not quoting him exactly, but I'm a little paraphrasing there, but that was his idea, to make music for everybody.